Though agriculture sector constitutes only 17% of India's GDP, it plays an important role in the process of India's economic development. Today, over half of the workforce is engaged in the agriculture sector. The sector supplies food for domestic consumption and, most importantly, for exports. The sector plays an active role in economic growth through consumption linkage, that is, by creating demand for domestically produced consumer goods, services and industrial output such as fertilizer and automobiles. Agriculture is a source of raw material for several industries such as textiles, tobacco and food processing. The sector also supplies foreign exchange and contributes to reduction in food imports. Agriculture growth is a central instrument for breaking the cycle of poverty by way of generating employment and income in rural areas, by providing food at reasonable prices and by improving the nutrient intake. Post-independence, Indian agriculture has come a long way from the age of continuous food shortage to the present age of surplus, or I should say sufficient, food production. Today, India is the second largest producer of rice, wheat, fruits and vegetables in the world after China. We are the world's top producer of pulses and milk. We are the third largest producer of egg after China and USA. India is the sixth largest exporter of agricultural products after European Union, USA, Brazil, China and Canada. And most importantly, we no longer face the situation of food shortages like in the 1950s to 1970s. Even in a pandemic situation such as today, the sector is able to register a healthy growth rate and, most importantly, feed the entire population.